The screening of Chris Rock's documentary Good Hair takes place at Cortlandt Avenue, where a panel discussion including Zulma Arsu Brown and Shatima Jones shed light on the issue of self-acceptance.
I think that multicultural books are extremely important, especially now. You see, bad hair does not exist. It's literally building cultural solidarity through hair. So you're going to see all different shades of Nubian, all the way to mixed ethnicities.
With the help of Arsu Brown's book, Bad Hair Does Not Exist, the message of self-acceptance, starting with loving one's natural-born appearance, was well received by listeners.
I definitely think it's not necessarily about the hair, but more about what you feel inside concerning your self-image. It's important for children as well as their parents and adults to see the difference. Not necessarily what they've been taught and what they've been bred to know, but the difference on what you feel is good hair and bad hair. You're amazed, a girl who has straight hair and a girl who has curly hair, the straight hair wants the curly hair wants the straight. It creates that envy, but I think once we start getting an understanding, it makes the younger generation teach the old and let them know it's not a big deal.
The other half of the panel, Shatima Jones, brought her knowledge to the discussion, mentioning the case of black women's hair.
I teach a class called Detangling the Business of Black Women's Hair at NYU, and actually use this film in my course, and it's a way for me to contextualize the conversation around black women's hair, talking about it in terms of morality, talking about it in terms of respectability. You know, black women are just still on this journey with our hair and discovering it and deciding what's beautiful and embracing ourselves in different ways.
Effort to combat the constant pressure brought upon people of different ethnicities about their appearance and what is deemed good or bad, the Good Hair screening event opened the eyes of children and adults alike, encouraging them to believe the truth that bad hair does not exist. From BronxNet, this is Shanice Powell.